Hi everyone, my name is Shiba, thanks for joining in. So in today's painting video, I will be drawing a beautiful flower surrounding the beautiful street lamp. I hope that you will enjoy the painting. So let's start. All the materials which I am using in this video is mentioned in the video description box. You can just check it if you want to buy any of the product. So moving on to the painting, today I am using a wet on dry technique to draw the lamp. For this, the colors which I am using is the Cambock yellow, the sap green and the cobalt blue. So for the areas which are towards the light, that is the where the light is falling on the lamp, we will be using the sap green mixed with Cambock yellow. And for the shadowed area, we will be using the sap green mixed with cobalt blue. The materials which I am using in this video is the Camel Artist watercolors, the mop brushes which is of the like Brushstrokes brand. These are good brushes, but I would say like if you have a normal brushes you can continue with that. It's not like you have to buy them. So now I am using the scarlet red mixed with Cambock yellow. So the area like which is more deep, you can just add a little bit of more scarlet. So we know that this is the first layer, so we will not pay much attention to the details. The detail part we will carry on, like further we will carry. Just cover like the basic shapes and put the basic colors. So for the pole of the lamp, we will be using the same set of colors. On the lighter portion, we will be applying the Cambock yellow mixed with sap green. And on the area where the shadow has been formed, we will be using the sap green mixed with cobalt blue. So for the second lamp, we will be using the same set of colors, the Cambock yellow, the sap green and the cobalt blue. And for the lighter portion, like to draw the glass of the lamp, we will be using the same Cambock yellow mixed with the scarlet red. So we know that this is the first layer, so we may end up like mixing some of the colors, so don't get panic or worry about these things. This is a good like these are all happy mistakes and we will learn a lot from these two. Moving on to the second layer, we will be using the crimson red mixed with the cobalt blue for some portions, and for the other portion we will be using the same sap green mixed with cobalt blue. It's like all your preferences where you want to have a touch. So adding some small details using the same sap green mixed with cobalt blue. For the second lamp, we will be using the same colors, the sap green mixed with cobalt blue for the details. So adding details to both the lamps using the cobalt blue mixed with the sap green. We can even use the crimson mixed with cobalt at some places. Adding a little bit of scarlet red mixed with gamboge yellow on the shadowed part, and also adding a little bit of details to the glass of the lamp. To draw flowers and leaf, we will be using a wet on wet technique for this. We will wet the paper first on the portions where we will be drawing the flowers and leaves. So the first color which I am applying is the crimson color, which I am directly applying, adding a little bit of water. To draw the orange flowers, just mix a little bit of scarlet red with the gamboge yellow, you will get the color. So you can see I just picked up some of the color using the water. It's my preference. I thought I have added a lot of flowers, so this is the reason I picked up adding a little bit of water. To draw the leaves, just add a little bit of gamboge yellow to the sap green and apply it where you want to draw the leaves. It's very good if you draw all the leaves at the time when the paper is still wet. This will give you a very good effect in your painting. So now I'm adding a little bit of details to the leaves, making it more prominent. And the color which I'm using is the cobalt blue mixed with sap green. So for drawing the flowers, we will be using the same crimson color, and we will be applying it directly, mixing with water without mixing with any of the color. For the background, I'm using a wash of cobalt blue. So to add the final details, I'm using the color cobalt blue mixed with sap green on both the lamps. So this layer we will apply only on those portions which have a high contrast. for the leaves, we will be using the same cobalt blue mixed with sap green, and we will add only on those portions like which are at high contrast. So now I am just working on the details, like adding a little bit of sap green mixed with cobalt blue to add final details to the leaves as well as to the lamp, and I'm using crimson as well to add some flowers. I hope that you have enjoyed the video. If you do enjoy it, just give it a like to the video and share with your friends. And if you're new to this channel, just click the subscribe button so that you get a new notification as soon as I upload new videos. Stay connected, stay blessed. Thank you so much.